Hi, St. Stephen's. We're back with a few updates. First of all, if you ordered a t-shirt, we will be having a curbside pickup this Tuesday evening, which would have been picnic setup night. We'll be on the Parish Center lot from 4 to 7 p.m., so you guys can drive by and pick up your t-shirts. We are looking forward to seeing all of you in your t-shirts through some pictures on Facebook shared with us on Wednesday. And I wanted to give a special thanks to Teresa Lukey and Julia Farrell for their help with the t-shirt ordering and for Angie Krause for her wonderful design.
And on the grand raffle front, great news is we think we have a sellout. We're still gathering tickets from sellers, but we do have a wait list of 8 to 10 people. So if you're still interested in a ticket, call Dan West, get on the wait list. But again, things are going great. Tickets are rolling in. We think we have a sellout,
which is great news. And finally, we have been able to collect in donations and pledges over $7,500. And so we are appreciative of everyone who has donated so far. And we want to set a goal for you guys. If we could double that to bring in another $7,500, that along with selling out the grand raffle would bring us to about the amount that we made at the picnic last year, which would be wonderful. So if you haven't pledged a donation through our online form or dropped a check off at the rectory, please feel free to do that in the next couple of days, and we'll provide some more updates as our donation totals increase.
Yes, so thank you for your support. We appreciate it.
And we'll see you soon.